top 10 most anticipated Chinese dramas of 2024. Number 1, The Princess Royal. Princess Royal is predicted to be released at the end of 2024 on Youku platform. The new Chinese drama starring Zhang Liyi and Zhao Jianlei tells the story of Wang and Pinan, who marry young for political reasons. They are trapped in love with marriage. Wang begins to enjoy being alone while Pinan falls in love with someone else. They become victims of a conspiration that ended in death. However, in a strange turn of events, they wake up back to day they were 80 years old in their old second life. They finally began to realize the meaning of each other's presence and try to resolve past misunderstandings. Number 2, The Double. It's a new Chinese action drama aired on Youku streaming platform on June 12, 2024, and has 40 episodes. This Chinese drama tells the story of just doctor who experiences injustice and loses everything. Since then, his life has been very unhappy. He has a harmonious family and he's respected by many people. However, everything changes when he encounters a series of conspiracy. With the help of her friends, she overcomes many difficulties and dangers and fights against the injustice that happened to her. Number 3, Guardians of the Defangs. Handsome Chinese actor Dylan Wang returns to star in the Chinese new drama entitled Guardian of the Defangs. One day, he had just wake up from the sleep and realized that he was in a prison and watched the travel into the city limit. However, he was later trusted to be a night watchman in Dao City. Dawn is a city that is often disturbed by a series of mysterious and dangerous events. With his abilities, Swan then tries to solve mysterious cases and protect the people of the city. Number 4, The Story of Pergirl. The Story of Pergirl 2024 is eagerly awaited by Chinese drama fans all over the world. This drama starring Zhao Lili, Yunin Tang, and Xiao Ting as the main roles will premiere on the Youku platform. New Chinese drama tells the story of a girl who worked on a pearl farm and dreams of changing her dynasty. She decides to escape from his life full of suffering and was helped by his friends with more thinking. She was able to make a lot of money in the profitable diamond business and become a ruler among jewelry traders. Number 5, A Moment But Forever. A Moment But Forever is set to air on A and has Liu Xiuyi and Tiffany Tang as leads. Goddess Wang, played by Tiffany Tang, comes to Earth to kill the High Priestess, the Yu Clan. Yuan Zhong, played by Li Xiuyi, and retrieve a treasure. However, they fall in love and work together to save the world in the war between goods and diamonds. The artifact with the left hands fall to the mortal realm, thus causing the goods, including Tai, to fall into an eternal sleep. Ever since then, There have been no miracle in the mortal realm. Number 6, Fox Spirit Mythmaker Sword and Beloved. Fox Spirit Mythmaker Sword and Beloved tells the story of Wang Quan, who is stranded by his family and soldier and has no freedom in life. So he really misses this outside world. One day he meets a woman named Qing Tong who worked as a spy. After getting to know each other, they get closer and experience painful love. This new fantasy Chinese drama 2024 starring Chong Yi and Li Tong will air on the iQIYI platform. Number 7, The Immortal Ascension. The Immortal Ascension is the last popular Chinese drama 2024 that is highly anticipated by young fans in the romance warrior and fantasy genre. The slight Chinese drama series will air for 40 episodes and can be watched in Youku platform. The Immortal Ascension tells the story of this flight stranging in the world in martial arts. Han Li is a poor young man from a remote village who happened to become a student at Chang Wuse. Initially, he was just an ordinary student with no special talents. However, Han Li had to grow throughout a series of struggles to become a true warrior. Number 8, Fangs of Fortune. Fangs of Fortune is set to air on iQIYI and has Niu and Chang Du-ling as leads. That in the Gyun era, the death of the big goddess had caused a lot of chaos and diamonds bits around the band. Juan the Diamond Leader, spied by Niu, is quenched as Xiu Yan Zhu and offered to help the Emerald Court by farming a diamond hunting bear. When Xiao, pied by Chen Du-ling, is suspicious of Zhao Yan Zhu, she joins the bureau with her childhood friends, Zhu Yi Chen, a skilled detective and sharp man. Number 9, Love of Nirvana. Love is Nirvana is upcoming Wuxia China show set to air on YTV and Disney Video. The show has Alan Ren and Wendy Lee as lead. Tao, played by Alan Ren, is a young lord. He lived many years is hiding in Liang Kingdom, changing his name to Wei Ai. Is branded to be a sycophant is ordered to uncover the truth about his family past. Wyatt tried to the kidnap the only survivor of tragedy, but he was threatened by a girl named Zhang Qi, played by Lan Yili. Number 10, Zhang Heizuan. Zhang Heizuan is upcoming new Chinese drama starring Sun Chan as the main roles and will premiere on the Youku platform. This late Chinese drama tells the story of the son of supervisor of the Imperial Astronomy Division of the dynasty who finds his entire family murdered and wants revenge, but he postponed revenge and began studying political strategy. 10 years later, Xinu returned to the capital under the pseudonym Zanai and became the new Imperial Astronomer. He made careful preparation to bring everyone involved in his family murder to justice.